is made up of the four different people who make up the world of business. So my rich dad said, in the world of business, there's E's. And E's stand for employees. An employee, he says, you can always tell who they are by their core values. And what the employee, whether the president or the janitor of the company, will always say the same words. The words are, I'm looking for a safe, secure job with benefits. That's what makes them an employee, because their core values are security. The other one of the four is the S, or the small business owner, or the self-employed. And again, their core values will cause them to use the same words, which are, if you want it done right, do it by yourself. S means they're also solo. They generally one-person act, or they operate by themselves. On the right side of the quadrant are the B's. And what Rich Dad said the B stood for was big business, or like Bill Gates. Forbes defines big business as 500 employees or more. And their words are different. They say, I'm looking for a good system, a good network, and the smartest people I know to help run my business. So they're unlike the S, they don't want to run the company by themselves. They want smart people to run their companies for them. And then the fourth of the quadrant is the I, and I stands for investor. These are people who have money work hard for them. These people are people who have people work hard for them. And these are the people that work hard for the rich. So early on in my life, it was my poor dad who always said to me, you know, Robert, go to school and so get a high-paying job. And so my poor dad's core value was to be an employee. He wanted job security, promotions, a steady paycheck, and all this. And so it was my rich dad who said to me, he says, you know, Robert, if you really want to be rich, learn to build businesses. It made more sense to him to work hard to build a business, something you owned, and something you'd pass on from generation to generation to your kids. Whereas my poor dad said, work hard, but my rich dad said, why would you work hard for something you'll never own and you can get fired from right away? Again, that was the difference in values. So my rich dad suggested I learn how to be a business owner and learn how to be an investor. And that's one of the big differences. On this side of the quadrant, these people here work for security. They work for money also. On this side over here, their key value that they want is they want freedom. They don't want to have to work at a job anymore. They don't want to have to work for the rest of their lives. So the beauty of building a business and learning how to invest is very simply that this is passive income. You work hard for a few years, but possibly for the rest of your life, income keeps flowing to you.
Hey guys, Greg Davison here, coming to you live and direct from my beachfront apartment, 7 Mile Beach, Cayman Islands, in the beautiful sunny Caribbean. All thanks to Carbon Copy Pro. So I want to share my story, but firstly say a huge thanks to the Pro founders, Jay Kubasek and Aaron Parkinson. What an amazing system and community you guys have produced here. When I found Carbon Copy Pro 18 months ago, I was in $70,000 worth of debt, considering filing bankruptcy, having sleepless nights, just the worst situation of my life. In fact, things had gotten so bad, I was living in my mom's spare room. But I got started with Pro. I made over $10,000 my first 30 days. By month 6, I'd taken my income up to $40,000 per month. Then I moved to the Caribbean. By month 10, $100,000 in a single month. That's right, guys, $100,000 in a single month. To say that my life has turned around 360 degrees would be an understatement. I live on a beautiful beach. I fly first class around the world. One week I'm in Europe. The next week I'm in New York, and then maybe a few days down in Miami, and then back down to the Caribbean, where I spend my time lying on the beach, scuba diving, swimming with dolphins, snorkeling, just living the most ridiculous dream lifestyle. All the while, for the most part, my marketing system cranks out huge profits on autopilot. So I can't say enough about this system and what it's done for my life. I can't say enough about the community and the education and the support that I've received. And I truly believe that Carbon Copy Pro is absolutely the greatest chance the average person has to become successful with their own internet marketing business. And of course, the greatest chance that the average person has to become a millionaire. So that said, thanks again, Jay and Aaron, and I'll see you at the top.